Hundreds of Aussies have been left stranded after the troubled Air Vanuatu cancelled and rescheduled dozens of flights in and out of Port Vila. The reason? There's yet another technical issue with the airline's only Boeing 737. The disruptions have left some tourists scrambling for extra accommodation. Others have been forced to cancel their trips entirely.
The flight we've been booked on to go over there is on Wednesday, October 4th. But the only problem is our flight to come back is on Monday, October 2nd. Very frustrating.